ProVac company, and I'm going to go over the our model E600 ProVac. This actual system right here is set up as a Gen 4 setup, an E600 GF, but it basically is the same machine for residential or for Gen 4 operation, except of course we just got a hitch on the back which hooks up to the rider setup. And in that situation, we're pulling to give you an idea of the power of the system. We're able to pull dust off of two 12-inch cart machines running at a fast speed. So if you can do that, you can definitely do residential situations where just anything you want to hook up to it. This machine has about 25% more airflow than most trailer systems. They're built obviously quite a lot different. It's portable. It looks like it would take up a lot of space in a trailer because of the height and all that, but that can be deceiving because it's very, very easy to break down. The way this is designed is, what you do is you just take this off and you just, put this up out like this. And the cyclone, you remove this, the hose, and the cyclone just flips over inside of the unit. It goes off and it goes inside of it. So basically it just sits at that height right here. So no higher than that. Another feature about it is that ease of transportation and setup. This is another thing, very easy to take apart. It actually breaks apart in two areas. So that way you have a all around drum, you have all your debris, pretty much all your debris, is collected in a 55-gallon drum bag. So it's pretty simple. Nothing special about it. This is pretty much just a simple 55-gallon drum bag. A little bit of dust that gets past the cyclone goes past here. Usually you can run several thousand square foot before you have to, in fact we run as far as 12,000 square foot before you have to deal with anything with the with this filter. You have two HEPA filters in here, and say at the end of the day or whatever, you take these two filters out, it's very easy to clean, only takes a couple minutes. All you do is just pull these filters out, pop turn, drop turn, and then put them back in. It literally takes 5 minutes to clean the filters at the end of the day. You only have to do it once a day. So this system is powered with a 240 setup. It's a two motor, 240 volt switch setup. So you can run it on one motor if you want, for whatever reason, run, like experience running edgers or buffers or whatever. Or you can run both motors at 600 CFM. This one is set up with a 240 setup in, but typically when you buy a regular E600, it will have an outlet here for your drum sander and for your belt sander. So all you have to then do is drop one power line to your power box. So you just have one line going to your power box and then coming off of that and going to your belt sander. So you don't have any more power scenarios to be able to hook up your power to your box, which is really important because it's convenient. So you can see as far as like transportation, like I said, the way this works is it's very, very easy to maneuver. It's this unit is not that heavy. It's pretty lightweight. It's easy that I can actually load this in the back of the pickup or van myself very easily, especially because you can take it apart so easily. You can see the way this is, like I said, just come back up here. Just fasten it on. And this is important, of course, that allows you to be able to use the bag in here. And then, of course, you just put your cyclone on. And then latch it down, hook it up to here, and you're ready to sand. The way this comes up, comes with, in a residential setup, it comes with 175 feet of hose. That tells you something about its power and its capabilities, because it runs 25 foot out, a 3-inch, and it goes to a 3-inch manifold, splits off from there, goes to your belt sander, 50 foot to your belt sander, and then 2 50 foot lengths of smaller hose to your edger. So you can run two edgers and a belt sander simultaneously with this system and do a very good job. So, all that being said, you know, this is a great system. It's been on the market for some time. It's built very sturdy. It will hold up for years to come, and it will do a good job for you, and it will accommodate your situation with lead abatement, which is something that's becoming a bigger and bigger issue now, especially after October 1st. People will be writing fines for, EPA will be writing fines for upwards of $30,000 or more. So you definitely want a system to be able to handle that situation. These, like I said, this is equipped for HEPA filtration that will accommodate that scenario. So anyway, I just wanted to go over this, and this if you have any questions or anything, call ProVac at 615-228-3404. That's ProVac Systems at 615-228-3404. You can ask Glenn Yarbrough. I'm the owner and designer of the systems, and I can go over all this information with you. If you have questions on equipment you're hooking up, if you have any questions, feel free to call me. Thank you very much.